J.T. LeRoy is a 21-year-old writer with two books of fiction based on his experiences as the son of a truck stop prostitute.
Hi, I'm J.T., Jeremiah Terminator LeRoy.
There's not a lot of discovery in publishing. William Burroughs, Genet, Allen Ginsberg. To hear a new voice was exciting.
He doesn't like to show his face to the press.
J.T., I just thank you from the bottom of my heart.
Some people think that J.T. LeRoy might not really exist.
My name's Laura Albert, and I am the writer, J.T. LeRoy. I felt like a misfit. I didn't want to write as myself. J.T. LeRoy was created from my dream. Blonde-haired, blue-eyed boy, turning tricks, living on the street. The books were taking off. J.T. had to walk amongst us. Savannah was over at my house. And I said, you look like J.T. LeRoy. You wear the sunglasses, a blonde wig. It was like Frankenstein, let there be life.
J.T. LeRoy is a literary it boy.
Your stories are so alive.
It was a revolving door of celebrities.
I see Bono giving J.T. industry advice. Suddenly, J.T. is the go-to person for the fashion world.
I showed just enough to make them interested.
The media was tugging pretty hard at the curtain.
It turns out he may not be a he and may not even exist.
People are calling me. I don't know if this thing is bad or not.
What the heck is going on?
Hey, I really need to talk to you.
I didn't know how to shut it down.
There's a helicopter around me. You feel like good fellas.
It feels like the whole world is watching.
We're not filming now, right?
Suddenly, I got a call.
This morning, St. John, from the New York Times.
He says, I'm gonna get you. He knows everything. There is a huge tornado that's about to hit. All the headlines are saying the biggest literary hoax of our time. It is not a hoax.